Young and the Restless for Monday, May 24th, reveals that Victor and Amanda will work together to uncover past secrets, Victor letting her in on some surprising information. Meanwhile, Nick will be furious over Kyle Abbott's secret son. He would teach Kyle a lesson and would warn Summer Newman of trouble. The emotional upsets that made Summer burst into tears in Nick's arms. She told all about Kyle's betrayal that had caused her pain, making Nick extremely angry. Nick has a tendency to overreact on matters involving Kyle. He will go to Kyle to teach him a lesson. Summer will reveal to Nick the secrets of Kyle having a stepchild that he didn't know about while studying abroad in New York. Summer will admit the truth about Harrison to Nick, but she will promise Kyle that she only recently discovered Harrison's existence. Nick may find it hard to believe and certainly won't believe Kyle. Nick is going to explode for continuous drama Kyle brings to Summer's life. He won't think it's wise for Summer to keep signing up for more problems and heartache, but Phyllis will rush to Summer's defense. There may be concerns that Kyle reconnecting with Tara Locke when they share a child will be a huge hindrance for Summer, but Summer will try to act like everything will be okay. Summer is a grown woman with all the right to make her own choices, so Phyllis will think Nick needs to step back and let his daughter do things her way. As for Kyle Abbott, he tried everything to prevent Tara and Kyle's relationship. He would be thrown into the ring while Kyle made it clear that Harrison was the product of his affair. Jack will also get updates on Kyle's paternity plans, so that should worry him. Although Jack will be worried about how Ashlyn Locke might retaliate, he will understand Kyle is on a tight spot and will respect his decision. Jack warns that Tara may be trying to help him, so he blames him, protecting Harrison on Kyle. In the near future, Amanda desperately needs information from Victor, as he will release information related to Amanda's family history. Amanda will be surprised when Victor provides this information, and she will be even more surprised when Victor agrees to join the force. Victor is holding a lot of important information of the case. There are still some secrets to uncover and mysteries to solve when it comes to Sutton Ames and his inner circle. Victor will think he can be a useful ally. Amanda's willing to cooperate to find evidence. Amanda and Victor are poised to be a mighty alliance, so stay tuned. The YNR channel is a place for Young and the Restless spoilers, updates, and other great news, so drop by often.